Hey there. So many corpses, and the war's just started.
Not exactly going our way.
We have a side.
The Northern Realms.
Radovid's realms, don't you mean? Temeria and Edirne are no more.
Radovid's pledged to restore the old borders as soon as he wins the war.
Believe that?
Gotta believe something. That's what keeps us going. Going?
Help me! Help! Has gone.
Yeah. Come out.
Gods, that was close. I was sure I'd end up like my mare.
Provided you got lucky.
Your horse died quickly, but griffins like to toy with their prey. Eat it, alive, piece by piece.
Oh. You'd like a reward, I suppose.
Could always use a few crowns.
Thing is, I've a meager purse at the moment. Nilfgaardians requisitioned my goods. Now this? Here.
Back to the trail.
Like I said, leads to the main road and ends there, muddled.
You seek someone?
What's it to you?
Well, you see, there's an inn here in White Orchard. Sole one around, gets its share of travelers. Perhaps you'll learn something there?
Not a bad idea, especially since that wound needs cleaning.
Ah, beast barely grazed me. But sure, could use a good rye, nice and cool, you know, straight from a cellar.
Let's go. Faster. So, a griffin this close to the village? Strange.
My thoughts exactly. In the forest or the mountain, sure, but here? Near the main road.
Maybe it's the war. Corpses everywhere, the stench of blood, burnt flesh. Drives monsters crazy sometimes.
Men, too. We need to watch ourselves in White Orchard. And we should leave as soon as we learn it.
Gonna hunt bears.
The grand
told me about sleep. Lad went missing one day, so I felt had a witch that was under me.
What?
Take that down before there's trouble.
That is a coat of arms, the Temerian lilies. They've a right to hang there.
This ain't Temeria no more, old man. It's Nilfgaard now.
My arse it is.
Witches.
I'll not drink with Weaver Lost freaks.
Beg your pardon for those thugs.
No need. We're used to it.
Folk are jumpy around here. Armies just passed through. Now a griffin's prowling about.
Already had the pleasure. One mean beast.
Mean? Light way for a hunter to put it. Clawed Lena so bad, poor thing's one foot in the grave. But does no good to wallow in misfortune. How can I be of service?
With a drop of vodka for me.
And you? Something to wet your tongue.
Looking for a woman. Raven-haired, violet eyes, dresses in black and white, riding in from Willoughby. And, strange as it sounds, lilac and gooseberries might have smelled that.
I've not seen nor smelt such a lady. Believe I'd remember.
Yeah, especially hard to forget this one.
Plenty of travellers about, though. Folk from all over. Might be worth your while to ask after her.
Contract on that griffin?
Nay, not at the moment. Used to be. Soon as a beast had built a nest nearby, the alderman would start a collection, or go to the lord for help. Now the alderman don't use the privy without asking the black one's permission first. And seems they hanged the lord. So no contract.
Shame. We might have done something, but not for free.
Pretty busy place you got.
Nations on the move. Some search for kin, others just want to get out of the way of the armies. They all need food, drink, and a night's rest in warmth.
So, war's been good for your trade?
Aye, so far. But it'd be best to know peace again. Times like these, you never know what tomorrow will bring.
Thanks for everything. Help you bandage that up?
Please. I'm not decrepit yet.
Then I'll ask about Yennefer.
Just remember, we'd rather not draw any attention.
Here. Black one's been out measuring the fields.
Let him measure. Better that than burning the harvest.
I'm looking for someone.
And we seek some peace and quiet.
Out of my face, freak. For your breath sours my beer.
Raven-haired woman dressed in black and white. Seen her? Talk.
Folks say the lady rode through the village a few days back. Galloping so fast she knocked Radabor into a ditch.
Which way did she go?
Dunno. Lots of tracks leading off the main road. Could have gone anywhere.
Oi, people! The freak's taken Micah's mind!
Uh-huh. And I'll take your tongue if you don't shut up.
There are four factions.
Four what?
Factions, teams, suits, similar to clubs.
Looking for a woman.
Like everyone.
Not like everyone. And not just any woman. Mine smells of lilac and gooseberries, dresses in black and white.
Two schnappsies. It'll lift your spirits.
Don't generally drink with strangers.
Come, I know this to be a vile place. You might down a little glass merely to aid digestion.
Can we cut to the chase? You seen her or not?
Yennefer of Vengerberg.
Never mentioned her name?
Yet you described her perfectly. Once I hear something, I never forget. Can't help it.
What do you do? Who are you?
A mangy vagrant. Gaunt to road demon, at your service.
Vagrant? That a profession now?
Once a merchant of mirrors. The madding crowd dubbed me Master Mirror, or the Man of Glass.
How do you know Yennefer?
What a question. Master Dandelion's ballads, of course. The only way a humble merchant might hope to rub up against greatness. Unless, that is, he's as lucky as I am.
And runs into a very patient witcher.
It's a Geralt of Rivia himself. The Butcher of Blaviken.
You seen Yennefer?
Deepest apologies, but I must ask, is this about love?
None of your business.
Yes. As a vagrant, I deserve no explanation.
What do you know? Tell me.
Before you appeared, it never occurred to me that might have been Yennefer. Who would have thought?
Get to the point.
An Ilfgaardian scout from the local garrison saw her.
Where?
At their camp. She rode in there. Dark of night. Black and white. Gooseberries and... Yes, I know. Had a terse exchange with the garrison commander and raced off.
Where to?
I'm not omniscient. Ask at the garrison.
Thanks.
We men of the road must stick together. Perhaps one day I'll be in trouble and you'll be nearby to help.
Done drinking. Then fuck off.
Don't want your kind here.
Haven't done anything to you, so just calm down.
Of course not. You've done nothing.
Horsell's working witchcraft. Get him!
Nice meeting you.
Whoa there, Roach.
Looking for trouble.
Was mine.
Coin him up.
Did you
raise
a glass with me?
It's Durban now.
Let's go.
medallions humming. Place of power, it's gotta be. Humming. Place of power, it's gotta be.
What now, you piece of filth? Stop!
Military camp. No locals allowed without the express consent of the garrison commander.
I look like a local to you?
You look like trouble.
Dead wrong. I make trouble go away. I'm a witcher.
A witcher? Captain Peter Sugwin Levy is in the tower. Turn right, past the gate.
Guessing your captain's got work for me.
This is the army, Nordling. There is no guessing.
To the tower. Go.
Goltai Skrifin is under.
Es pur pais en meras.
Requisition the share of your harvest.
Aye, Your Excellency.
I know there is little left in your granaries. But soldiers are men too. How much grain will your village give?
Whatever you say, Your Excellency.
Look at my hands. Look. See the calluses? These are not the hands of an excellency, but of a farmer. So we speak peasant to peasant. How much can you give?
40 bushels. There'd be more, sir, but our lads, the Temerians, that is, took from us earlier and...
You will give 30, and that will do. Let us settle on it, and I wish to see the transport soon.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you kindly.
I summoned only the Elderman and the smith, Willis. But it is said he is a dwarf. You are too tall to be him.
Very perceptive of you. Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Vatgern. This explains why I did not hear your footsteps. What do you seek here?
Yennefer of Vengerberg. Where was she headed?
That is a military secret.
Haven't thrown me out yet. Haven't called the guards. So go ahead. What's your price?
There is a griffin in the area. Slay it. And then I shall see what I can do.
Why do you care about this griffin?
Because I care about people. The beast has killed 10 already. Including a few of my men. To hunt it, I would need to mobilize the entire garrison, comb the woods, organize a battue. Simply impossible.
Too big a hassle?
No. Too high a risk. I cannot disperse my forces. Demeria's army we have crushed, but its common folk remain, ready to answer a call to arms. So, as to this griffin, I can sit on my hands, or hire a professional.
It's a deal. Some questions before I start. Know where the griffin has its lair?
It kept to the Vulpine Woods at first. I sent a patrol there, 5 young men. A hunter found them 2 days on. They only recognized them because they wore our plate. Since then, the griffin has grown bold. Attacks in villages, fields, on the main road.
Meaning it's abandoned its lair. Gonna have to set a trap.
I judge from your tone this will not be easy. What do you require?
I'll need bait. A specific herb. Buckthorn. Scent should lure the griffin from 10 miles off.
Buckthorn? I do not know this. But I am not yet fluent in the common tongue.
Mm-hmm. Probably mastered the basics, though. Hands up. Kill them.
No. First came idioms. Don't play with fire, for example. Go to Tomira, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you.
Need more information about this griffin. Its sex. Why it's abandoned its lair.
Shall I bring you witnesses?
They won't say anything I don't already know. I need to go where your men died. Look around. What's the name of the hunter who found them?
Mislav. He has a hut south of the village, very near the wood. Helpful fellow. A little strange, though.
Tamira and Mislav. Thanks.
Es sund jagten.
Password.
Don't know any.
So, out for a little walkie, eh? Counting the Emperor's swords to lull you to sleep? Well, in the army, we've a place for nosy ramblers. The scaffold.
And thick-skulled quartermasters, they got a place.
You're clearly skilled at banter. And haggling? You got a knack for that as well?
I'd like you to craft something for me. Morale holding up around here? You boys think you can win this thing?
Ah, a spy after all. Or one to stir trouble.
Neither. Just curious.
Right. Well, tell anyone who cares we will win this war, because Radovid is mad, as everyone knows, and we've an extraordinarily well-drilled and well-supplied army. Incidentally, did you wish to buy something?
So long. Hey there.
Monsters! Monsters from the swamp! Folks said the road was fraught with peril, but I wouldn't listen. Got my comeuppance now.
Less moaning, more details. What happened, and how can I help? And remember, I don't work for free. Witcher's code and all.
Well, was on my way to the Black Ones to trade. Suddenly my horse got spooked. Ran clear off the road. We hit a bump. I went flying and the horse and cart rolled on. Then I heard bubbling, neighing, slurping. Something came out from the muck. Devoured Asher, hooves and all. No doubt my goods are still on the cart, but I'm too afeard to go and see. Thought maybe you. I'm most concerned about a little box. Bring it to me. I beg you.
Fine, I'll go. Let you know if I find that box.
Thank you.
cart tracks. Rode off into the swamp. Here's the cart. Carts riddled with arrows. Interesting. I should take a look around.
Damn, you're ugly.
arrow. Didn't mention this. Must be that box he mentioned. Splattered with blood. Human blood. Square in the neck. Good shot. Either the merchant's got serious memory problems, or he's lying.
And you find the box?
Yeah, found your priceless chest. And someone who looks an awful lot like a cart driver with an arrow through his neck. No dryads in these swamps, and never known a drowner or a water hack to use a bow. So lacking any other suspects, I'm guessing.
Watch out! Behind you!
There's nothing behind me. I'm a witcher, I'd have heard it. Just like I can hear your heart, which is pounding, like a liar's. Best hope you're a better rider than you are a liar. Gotta get him out of here. Wake up. See? Can't run from the truth. Not even on a horseback. Now who are you, and why'd you attack that cart?
Private First Class John Gamer. Temerian 6th Division, 2nd Regiment. Disbanded, but still active. Underground, in the woods. That was a medical transport. I'd be damned if it reached the Black Ones. And the medicine, our lads could use it too. We've many ill among us. You let me go, and they might live and fight once more for a free North.
You can go, but I'm keeping the medicine. Nilfgaard will find you and kill you anyways. Why should it go to waste?
Take it, and choke on it. It is true what they say about witches.
Let's go!